मेरा गाजर का हलवा तो खत्म, लेकिन किसी ने मुझसे पूछा कि पहली इंडियन फीमेल डायरेक्टर कौन थी, मुझे नहीं पता था, लेकिन आपको पता होना चाहिए।
Hi, I'm Archer and along with traveling with my sister and mom in Amritsar, we'll talk about Fatima Begum.
Fatima Begum's acting debut was at the age of 30 in Veer Abhimanyu, which was a silent film by Adeshi Irani. At that time, the film industry was so male-dominated that even the female roles were played by males. Telugu was not also considered a respectable career for women to begin. Fatima Begum made a lot of films during this time, some of which also featured women in leading roles. In that time, film preservation was not that important, hence we don't have any prints of her films now, which is extremely sad, but we salute her spirit of making films in that time. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe.